thank you for tuning in today for the second episode of the vlog. And today we're going to talk a little bit, again, going to go through some of the workouts of the day. I'm going to elaborate a little bit more on nutrition. So for today's first workout, we're looking at a 9-minute AMRAP. That means in 9 minutes, accumulate as many rounds, or for some people, it means reps in that given interval. So for today, it's going to be one Curtis P, which is with a barbell, power cleaning it to your chest. It's a lunge with your left and your right, and then you're going to push jerk it overhead. And then it's going to be 60 double unders, one thruster, and all this is at 135. So it's 9 minutes of that continuously. The goal after that first round is to hold on to the bar the entire time and not drop it after each cluster or drop it after each Curtis P. So hopefully it's a good wad. It's only 9 minutes, pretty short. And then we got a little bit of a circuit station. It's gonna kind of bring the body back, keep me moving, keep me active. So we'll see how that goes. Got through 6 rounds. One of my big weaknesses is definitely overhead barbell and moderate to heavy weight. So throwing in a cluster where you're cleaning it, pressing it overhead, Curtis P, pressing it overhead, that takes a lot out of me. So something I really need to work on as I'm going to progress and advance through CrossFit. Also mixing in double unders. So some jump rope, keep that heart rate real high. Oh, it killed me. Now we're gonna go a little bit lighter with some interval stations. 40 seconds on, 20 seconds off. It's gonna involve kettlebell swings, squat cleans, box step ups, and plate hops. So mixing in some intense stuff, some less intense stuff, and a minute rest. So that's 5 whole minutes, 4 minutes of work, 1 minute of rest. We're gonna do that 6 rounds for a total of 30 minutes. Up, workout 2 of session 1 for the day. And the reason that I do these intervals of a 2-to-1 ratio of work to rest is so I can really focus on getting quality reps within each movement itself, while giving that rest to get my heart rate down and make sure I'm keeping really good form. And 30 minutes is just a nice little endurance burner. Now session 1 is complete. Gonna get inside, get some breakfast, get hydrated. Again, doing some mobility. Checking my calendar to see what the day holds for us. And so for breakfast, I typically keep it the same. So every morning is pretty much eggs with some type of carb, and I try to get in my veggies, I sneak them in breakfast because I sometimes struggle and forget to eat them throughout the day. Of course, my favorite, Turkey Hill Diet Green Tea, best green tea out there. So depending on what I have planned for the midday and afternoon sessions, it depends a lot on what I eat. So for example, I'm having more of a recovery session midday, so I'm eating a lot more protein, a lot more high calorie dense foods, so I have energy for the afternoon session. But since I have that time between, I'm gonna stack on the calories now because I won't be able to midday. For example, 5 eggs here, handful of sweet potatoes, probably maybe an English muffin or some popcorn, and then either peanut butter or guacamole, but in a little bit larger quantities, so I'm getting in all the calories that I need. All right, guys, so here's a look at today's breakfast. We have 5 eggs. Don't know how much guacamole is on here, but I just scooped some on, smeared it off. Sweet potatoes, tablespoon of peanut butter across a whole grain English muffin, and then some chopped peppers.
Hello. Welcome to the vlog again. I think you're like right. Okay, guys, so just finished up with some mobility work, hydrated and fed. And then we're gonna take a look at the computer. We're gonna work on some of my stuff for planning, calendar-wise, programming some workouts. and hopefully get a little bit of schoolwork done. I am on spring break, but I do have projects that are due the following week we come back, so I'm gonna grind on those a little bit.
Thankfully.
Everybody, here is the Great Dane, Zeus. He is deaf, partially blind. He is 9 years old. Do you have anything to say for yourself for knocking over the plant, making a mess? Nothing?
Session two is gonna consist of a lot of form building, taking a PVC pipe, or in this case, it's the handle of a broom, and we're gonna work on. And what we're gonna do is we're gonna work on the mechanics in the form of a snatch, a power clean, overhead squat, front squat, the deadlift.
We're gonna do a tortilla, a little bit of turkey taco meat,
Kobe,
and then we're throwing some guacamole.
Family workout one in quarantine.
No, stand to hit it. No.
I was close.
No. No.
Oh shit, Josh.
You go. No. Oh. Vlog. So we have the afternoon family workout. It's gonna include the kids versus the adults. And we're gonna look at three separate WODs, each one testing a different modality. One is endurance, two is body weight, and three is a little bit of strength. So we're gonna see how it goes.
Say hello, George. Got Mark and Camden, the squad.
Ready for
next 7 or 5? Yes, sir.
Hey, I'm
Hi, Cam. How's the workout?